How to access your WordPress blog as an administrator. To control and customize your WordPress blog, you need to enter the control panel, which is located at yourdomainname.com/wp-admin. Or if you installed your blog in a directory, you simply add your directory, such as blog/wp-admin. But in this case, I installed it directly in the domain name. So now I need to log in. And I'm now in the WordPress dashboard where I can start customizing and adding new blog posts.